this area to show them just what it takes to put on an incredible esports production.